I'll be talking about how to identify faulty components in an electric circuit or faulty component from an electric circuit using a mobile phone charger as an example. When you look at these two mobile phone chargers, it's for you who you are not familiar with the workings, maybe and possibly the components. So for now, it might be a bit difficult, but I will give you a hint, a guide on how to easily identify faulty components. Let me turn the back of this circuit for you to see. If I turn it carefully, if you look at it, look at the two chargers, you might notice something. Everything here appears to be neat, no any sign of bond. But if you look at this one, it appears to be some signs of bonds component around.